believe. Please help my unbelief. Please help my unbelief. I do believe. Please help my unbelief. I do believe. Please help my unbelief. Please help my unbelief. I do believe. Please help my unbelief. I complain too much, I don't praise enough. I hate this stuff, don't like feeling like my ways are stuck. So I'm sending prayers up, even in daily, bruh. It's been 11 years since I last did take a puff.
Been a minute.
Haven't smoked weed in that long, I gave it up.
Huh?
Asking God why I can't do the same with love.
How come?
Oh, you relate too, homie, ain't it tough?
Ain't it?
I know he offers help, why am I afraid to trust? Trying to break free from the grip of Satan's clutch. The images don't love me, they really hate my guts. It's all a mirage, in fact, the wackest lies that I could be satisfied apart from God. That's an illusion, that's only bringing confusion. Since a decoy doesn't bring real joy, it always leaves me losing. What's the solution? It's consistently pursuing and choosing Jesus Christ and doing what he's approving. Wrong. I am a perfectionist, wanna do right, but I'm a specialist at reckoning. I'm just being honest, no, I'm not a pessimist. I just know there's evidence that shows that I'm not excellent. Instead of guilty sentences, I have been accredited with Christ's righteousness. Check the Old and the New Testament. Yeah, check the scrolls, I need self-control to focus on heavenly things, not temporal. Without faith, it's impossible to please him. God's a rewarder of people who seek him. In my weakest season of grieving, do I believe him? Reasons for believing, but evil one is deceiving. Will I believe God is who he says he is, and be his representative, and quit being so tentative to trust in God's promises that he gave us a bread to live? Help me be attentive to your grace that is measureless. From attention, get hurt from rejection. It furthers our depression. We turn to aggression. What's worse is oppression. Get jerked by deception. This mess brings stress. What's our purpose and direction? Are you disturbed by that question? We should please God, not man. Are we learning our lesson? Lord, please switch my aim from always pleasing people to aim to please you. Help me to be fleeing evil. Our whole lives we fight for approval of different people and don't like its removal. A rich refusal, but a fighting's futile. The acceptance master is a tyrant so brutal.
Yeah.
This life now's not the destination for settling. It's more like a preparation for heaven. Many live this life with the here and now. Disappointed, but still they appear to smile. If we kept it real, we really fear the trials. But God sent his only son, the dearest child. We yearn for significance, earning more dividends. You want an idol? Just go search on the internet. We're worshiping ignorance, it's hurting our intellect. No person is innocent, let's work towards deliverance. With eyes on the cross, Christ died for the lost. His life was the cost, now I have been born.
Carries the strength and the faith to trust through it all.